This is my story. It's the usual thing. Boy meets girl. Boy loses girl. Boy meets another girl. Oh, but I'm getting ahead of myself. Don't think my life is all flowers and romance, though. I wish. More and more, my life is spent out here, fighting some of the worst the city has to offer. Sometimes it's just a mugger. Sometimes it's a bigger problem. This is the city I protect, New York City. It's my home, my playground, my responsibility. And this is Mary Jane, the girl next door, the girl I love. But love is a tricky thing when you live part of your life behind a mask. Fate handed me amazing powers, and I made a promise to use those powers to help people. With great power comes great responsibility. No matter how much I might wish things were different, there's only one Spider-Man.
Before we go any further, I think it might be a good idea to save your progress, if you could call it that. Just go to the pause menu and bring up the save load screen.
Web
easy, right?
Well,
then do it.
Oh no, Dr. Connor's class. I got so caught up in what I was doing, I forgot all about it. It's gonna kill me. I'm running so late. Still, I should be able to make it as long as...
Help me!
Right on cue. I was almost there, too. Sorry, Dr. Connors.
Don't.
Spider-Man! I should have known this was going to
happen. Keep away from me! Jesus! There's always something in this town.
Spider-Man's here already! Get rid of him and get that cape! You'll pay for interfering!
Careful, you'll put someone's eye out.
This isn't your business! Case secured! Looks like interference showed up.
Didn't your mom tell you not to hit girls?
Dr. Connors!
Peter!
I'm sorry for missing class. I was on my way, but...
Peter, I don't want to hear excuses. You have a keen scientific mind, but your grades are slipping. You miss class half the time, and when you do show up, you're asleep in your seat.
Yes, Dr. Connors. I understand.
Have you started your paper on Dr. Octavius yet? He's a good friend of mine, so you'd better know what you're talking about.
Well, I've been thinking about it.
Thinking isn't your problem. But that paper isn't going to write itself, Peter. And if you don't get your act together, you're in serious danger of failing this class.
I know, Dr. Connors. I'll pull things together. I promise.
I hope so. I'll see you in class.
Crazy Taxi 3! High Roller! Alright, let's go make some crazy money.
Go ahead and pick a car and driver. Axel. Alright, let's get it on.
Okay, High Roller, it's time to make some real dough. Here we go!
No time for talking. Let's go!
Go! Day
after day, you're my friend.
I saw someone. Get up!
What was that?
Let's see some ID.
Aren't going to do much good against that.
I'll see if I can find a way to get the door open. Wait here, Jan. Blasters are offline. I need to get them powered up.
Search any officers for key cards.
Ah!
way to do it.
The Force is not with you. The Force is with you.
Reinforcements are being depleted. We've captured a command post. command post.
You don't know me, but you'd like to. Why'd you...
Help me!
That's a story. Head over to the scene.
We are now above the target, initiating descent.
Operation.